Asian Americans are not a monolith. No people of color are. That's why it's important that we lift up and pay homage to your community, to this community, individually. Today, we celebrate the start of Filipino-American History Month, and we're proud to be the home for more than 80,000 Filipino New Yorkers who make this city a richer, stronger place. And this year, we recognize the incredible work and sacrifice of all of you who served on the front lines of the COVID-19 pandemic. Filipinos make up the second largest Asian community in America. So many of you serve as doctors and nurses and health workers. More than a quarter of the immigrant nurses in our country are from the Philippines. So it's no exaggeration to say we literally would not have survived the COVID-19 pandemic without all of you, our Filipino brothers and sisters. I ask all New Yorkers to join me in celebrating the culture and contributions of our Filipino community. You keep our city moving forward, and you keep us progressing during one of the greatest challenges of our time. Thank you for protecting us.